A new group is asking to take control of Shreveport's SciPort Discovery Center.
NBC6's Markel Sinnott joins us now in studio with details on a new partnership. Markel?
That's right, Dan and Jackie. This afternoon, a group of community organizations announced plans for a new nonprofit called Red River STEM to operate a children's science center in the SciPort building. The Community Foundation of North Louisiana will oversee financial responsibilities for Red River STEM. According to the Community Foundation's executive director, the nonprofit company previously managing SciPort will no longer be operating the center. The program's focus would be science, technology, engineering, and math.
We're very excited to be a part of seeing a children's science center operate under new leadership in a way that honors the original mission of SciPort and maintains this valuable community resource.
At an upcoming city council meeting, the potential investors in Red River STEM will ask the city of Shreveport to enter into a cooperative endeavor agreement. The agreement is needed so they can operate the science center in a city-owned building. No timeline on when this request will be made. The center will remain open under current leadership until the city approves the new arrangement. Back to you.
All right, at least we can keep it here. Thank you very much, Markel. The place which won a Nobel Prize for making the most significant